Brother William Hennessy became a member of the Congregation of Christian Brothers in 1915 and worked in Ireland and England before moving to New York. Brother Hennessy was accused of sexually abusing a minor girl from approximately 1962 to 1964 while working at Catholic Memorial High School in West Roxbury, Massachusetts. Reports indicate that a settlement was reached regarding these allegations of child sexual abuse. Brother Hennessy remained in ministry until his death in 1978.